The right to information helps citizens become agents of change in the society and helps you take matters that concern you into your own hands.
The I Lead India RTI Day initiative seeks to help you know how you can use the RTI Act. With this objective in mind, the Times of India held a workshop for its I Lead India campaign in Delhi.
It's been 8 years since India enacted the Right to Information Act. But it's still not effectively being used by most citizens. Which is why the Times of India group conducted RTI workshops across India, in Ahmedabad and now in Delhi, to help the common man know how he can exercise his right to information.
The agenda behind this was to popularize the very idea and understanding of the right to information, because we found out in our recent
The workshop saw participation from different age groups who are keen to become agents of change in society.
You see, now government is what? Government is ours. They trust that here it is being done, there is an outsider who is participating in the governance to improve the system. Once it is understood, things work beautifully, and RTI has done a wonderful in bringing change in the governance.
The I Lead India Right to Information Day, observed on the 25th of October, seeks to inspire citizens and educate them about the RTI as a powerful tool of citizen empowerment. Join the Times of India's I Lead India campaign and become an agent for change.